Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Football Manager, episode 12? Yeah, episode 12. And before we do, let's get into it. Subscribe, like, let's get into it. A brawl first game, we play three games per episode now. It's a brawl for Celtic, Scottish Cup fifth round. Let's get into it. So guys, hopefully you're enjoying the videos. Here we go, right, so they want 52 million. Oh, we can save them. Yeah. We'll see. Oh, okay, so negotiations. Oh no. Can we not afford them? On the contracts. No. Well, it doesn't look like we're going to get a goalkeeper then. And let's get into the game, man. Against a Brof. Who are currently in the championship, I'm going to say. Yeah, championship. There we go, look at that. Port over. I don't think he'll join though. I really don't. Let's see if we go to the inbox. Local fix, right. And fitness test. Bio isn't good. McGregor's good and Frimpong's good. So that's the I think Rangers are playing this Sunday. They are. They're playing Hearts. No, Rangers and Hearts could knock them out of the Scottish Cup, but we'll see. You've got to win first, of course. Yeah, that's the team we're going with. Let's go for it. Let's go for it in episode 12. Can we get through to the Scottish Cup quarterfinals now? That's the thing. What's happening? Yeah, expect to win here, but of course you can't expect. You never know what's going to happen. Football Manager. Even Rodgy, lovely ball. No, he doesn't get it in the end. Mohamed wins it. Murphy wins it for a Brof. We went back well, Hamid. Finley. Taylor. Christie. McGregor. Now moving forward now. Lee Griffiths now on the left hand side. Lovely ball to Lee Griffiths now. Lovely ball to Ryan Christie. Ryan Christie. McGregor. Oh, it's a good save from the keeper. Now it'll be a corner to Celtic. Finlay will get it though. McGregor. Christie. Finlay. Cross it in. Bio. And faulty logic. Now we've got Lee Griffiths. Lee Griffiths now. Lee Griffiths. Oh, it's a corner kick. It's a corner kick to Celtic now. 3 minutes in the game. We are pressing our Brof at the corner in. It's a poor corner. It will fall to the other side. He's miles off, say. Don't pass it to him. He's miles off. Why would you? And here come Lee Griffiths now. Lee Griffiths for Celtic. Lee. Oh, Bio. Bio! Just over from Bio. Lee Griffiths a free kick. Lee Griffiths, so it's a good save from the keeper. The corner in. McGregor written on you. Yeah. scores. Bio scores for Celtic, and it's 1-0 Celtic. Lovely. Bio gets the first goal, eh? So we're now 1-up against Abrolhos in the 5th round. Give me 2 seconds, guys. Oh, we've got a free kick. Hey, Griffiths! Right, we're 1-1-0 on 36 minutes. McGregor will win it to Bio. Rodgick. McGregor. Taylor. Taylor down the left-hand side for Celtic. We'll go to Ryan Christie now. Back to Taylor. He will cross it. No, he goes short past McGregor. McGregor! Oh, it's a good save, but Griffiths will get in there. Griffiths. And he gets tackled at the end. Finlay will pick it up. McGregor, Taylor, Finlay, over to, oh, it's a poor ball from Finlay. Now, Abrolhos have the ball now. Oh no, now Abrolhos have it in a good position. It's blocked by Greg Taylor and a good block. But Abrolhos still have it. Chalmers crosses it, Rodgick gets on it, McGregor. And that will be half time. Half time is Abrolhos 0, Celtic 1, thanks to Bio. It's probably gonna be a sub. We can bring on, yeah, we can bring on Eddie for Bio. Chalmers now for Abrolhos. Passes to Wrighton. That might change what we made now. Right, there we go. That is what we're going to do. We're doing good so far. Turn that. Got to see the game out or get a second goal. It'll kill the game off. I think it's, who's taking this corner? El Unicet crosses in. Finlay, oh, it's his first goal for Finlay. As Stuart Finlay, the first goal for Celtic, secures now the win. That will now kill, you know, what Abrolhos could have, you know, got back into the game. And that's Finlay's first goal for Celtic and first goal of the season, of course. A lovely header. Finlay now. Taylor. Finlay. Taylor. Finlay. Taylor. Finlay. No, back to Taylor. Two command player like not good. Now it goes to Christie now. And pass it to Callum McGregor inside the centre of the park. Over to Odson Edward McGregor. Cancel sub. Oh no, what have I done? That's what I'm supposed to do. Right. Nice ball from McGregor to El Yunus now on the left, right hand side. El Yunus. Oh, it's a good save from the keeper. And those changes will be made now. For Celtic, surely. Yeah. Cham from Pont for El Hamid and McGregor. Callum Rousey to take the corner. No. Christie to take the free kick now for Celtic cross then. Julian. Oh, just over. Just over from for Julian. I've played well this game. Played well. Even though it's a championship side we're playing against. Taylor, Griffiths, Christie, Edward. Over to a nice ball to Ellen Rousey. And Jam. Jam, oh, it's just over. Oh, the keeper hit it actually. Didn't know that. And there'll be about 15 minutes left of the game. Celtic 2-0 up. Taylor, Cham, Edward, two Frenchmen linking up. I'll go back to the Frenchman Cham. Over to Greg Taylor. Cham, Taylor, Christie, Cham, Cham. Over to Mohamed El Unison, and he's really across it. Oh, he skills pass one. I'm both play Edward. Edward, that's what. And Cham will shoot. Cham has spotted Edward. We'll get on end of that one. That's a lovely goal for Celtic. That's his 26th goal of the season. It's a lovely, you know, rebound shot, as you say. And that's a both nil. Celtic 3. Lovely. Lovely. Lovely from Celtic. Lovely play. And that'll be us through the quarterfinals of the Scottish Cup. Mind you, in 2 episodes ago or something, we won the Betfred Cup. So we've got one trophy secured again. Can we go on to win the Scottish Cup and the league title? We'll find out, obviously, through these episodes, eh? Just crossing from a prof. Foster, easy saving end. That will be a, yeah, collective from Foster. Finally a free kick on about 3 minutes to go now in this game. Celtic 3-0 up, cruising. El Unison now. Cham. Christie. Christie. Taylor and Cham, and we'll go back to Rogic and Cham now. We'll go over to Mam and El Unison now. You will get that ball. Keeps it in El Unison. You will pass it to Jamie Frimpong, Frimpong, the edge of the box, Frimpong. Oh, that's blocked and end up with a Celtic corner. 3 minutes to go in this game. I'm playing very well, Celtic. Christie to take the corner. Christie takes it in. Cleared. Falls to Edward. And it gets cleared by Little and then it will fall to Wrighton. He will take it on. 2 minutes to go in this game. Wrighton for Arbroath. Oh, it's blocked from Taylor and it will be kicked out. 3 minutes is added on and it's 5 seconds to go in this game. We're Wrighton with the ball and it's surely full time. Edward with the ball now. Over the top to Griffiths and it's full time. And Arbroath is Arbroath 0, Celtic 3. Bio, Finlay and Edward with the goals in the first game of episode 12. What? Any shocks? Erwin, Hibs 1, 0-0, so I'll go to a replay, and there also were a replay in Kilmarnock went over Limpson. There you go. James Forrest is injured. Celtic received 12.86 for playing in the Scottish Cup. There you go. Good from Finland. Our next game of the episode Second from last is the Premiership game against Aberdeen at home, Celtic Park, Tuesday night. I think it's a game in hand, maybe. I'm guessing. We've played two games less than Rangers. We are 4 points behind with two games in hand. So we should win this one against Aberdeen, but you never can tell. You never can tell. Rangers play in the Scottish Cup now. Can we see an upset? Can we see an upset? Is it an upset? No? Oh, they've not played yet. Celtic will face. Oh my god. It's, I knew it was going to happen. Rangers are at Hearts. I knew it was going to happen. That's a draw. So Celtic will face Rangers or Hearts. Finish 0-0. So that'll go to Tynecastle. So hopefully Hearts can, you know, get a result with that and knock Rangers out of another cup. And they will both out the Betfred Cup and maybe the Scottish Cup now. And St Johnstone beats them in. Right. Thanks guys for the support in the channel as well, it's really good. Really, really good. So we have second last game with Aberdeen and the final game of the episode 12 is Motherwell away. We will use that, that's a good squad by what. Yeah. I'm not playing Aya there. I mean I could play Aya actually. But I'm not gonna. I'm going to play Sorrow there, or Rogic. Here we go. Oh, did we not get him in the transfers? We got transfers. No, we didn't. We didn't get him at all. Right. Over 45. Yeah, that's fine. Enchant can go. Oh. Yeah, Enchant can go. Elhamid and Ellis to get the part of the team of the week for. There you go, Enchant. So, there you go. Brilliant from Bio, brilliant. Right, it's only us, it's a game in hand. So, we're not playing Iron, we're playing Soro and Rogic. Alright, that's the team we're going with. That's a lovely team we're going with. I can count for Chilean. Yeah, that's the team we're going with. Right, is it team? Oh, he's not filled with him. Need to be torn. Then. Right. Here we go, second last game of episode 12. Yeah, that's good, that's good, that's good. Come on, we can win this. Attacking. We'll go very attacking, see what happens. Until we lose the ball, we'll stick to very attacking. That's a free kick. Yep, free kick to Celtic. Good position for Celtic. No, really didn't pay off to that. Sorry. Attacking. Right. Red Taylor with a free kick. Goes to Finland. El Yunusi. Now driving in the midfield now for El Yunusi. Surely he'll pass it to Bio. Now pass it to Christie. Pass it to Soro. He'll pass it over to Greg Taylor on the left hand side for Celtic now. Beat on. Taylor. Soro. El Yunusi, lovely ball from Toro. El Yunusi now. El Yunusi. El Yunusi is blocked in the end. He will get in and he'll beat on. Toro. Beat on. El Yunusi. Taylor. Not scored yet. Here come Aberdeen. Off the post for Aberdeen, it's cleared. Greg Taylor. Here come Aberdeen now. Anderson. Blocked. Elvinusen out. Half time, no, no. Unlucky and right, here we go, second half. It's a basically a must win game, eh? Must win. Ferguson, Campbell, Kennedy. Good save from Foster. Bio. El Yunusi. Edward. Oh, it's a good save from Joe Lewis. Good save from Joe Lewis to keep Aberdeen at 0-0. Keep the game 0-0, sorry. El Yunusi, it looks like it's going to take the corner. And it is. El Yunusi crosses it in. El Yunusi falls to Ayer. Beat on. Oh, McGeoch clears it. And it falls to Taylor, though. We're throwing it at Celtic. Beaton. What is Beaton doing? What is McGeoch, Finlay has cleared it. Berry, locked. If we get onto it, we need to literally drive onto it. Full time. No. Shocking. I mean, we're only 3 points behind, but final game episode, guys, will be away to Motherwell, so we need to win that game as well. Oh, Celtic's port, what? Tell you, from a midfield. He's not sent me to one. Can't find them, sorry. I'll get them next time. Oh wait, if I go to Motherwell, players, senior squad, I've made an offer for Turbo Ergo. And alright, I'm gonna get Turbo in. Aberdeen 2-0, they moved not back up the second yet, that's good. So we'll play Morrow away. Yeah, it's fine. So, what's it saying? David Turnbull? Rangers are playing St Johnstone, I expect them to win that. So, Rangers draw, so they drop points. Last game of the episode, Motherwell. And hopefully we can win it. That's the team we're going with. Win this game. What, 2-1? Let's get off. Right, here we go. Christie. Now for Celtic. Over to Griffiths. Rogic. Zorop. Love a ball from Zorop to Christie. Ryan Christie. It's a free kick just outside the penalty area, eh? Just outside the box, and it's a dangerous area. El Yunusi take it. Steps up. El Yunusi Rogic. Oh, straight in Gillespie's hand. Gillespie, sorry. Taylor now. Here comes Frimpong, Sorrow. Back to Frimpong. Frimpong, Bio, just over Bio. Morrow will pick up a yellow card. Alan Campbell, so does Jeremy Frimpong. Morrow in front. Celtic one back with Frimpong, Christie, Sorrow, Project, back to Christie shoots, oh, it's straight in the keeper's hands. Good save from the keeper, eh? From Celtic now, throwing Taylor, Bio, back to Taylor, El Yunusi, Bio, free kick, no free kick, Rogic, Sorrow, Frimpong, back to Sorrow, El Yunusi, Illuminous and left hand side now. Illuminous drives forward. Illuminous. Griffiths! Oh, it's a good save from Marwell keeper. We need to get going this game before half time, maybe. No, doesn't look like it. Unless there's another highlight before half time. Nope. Okay. Alright, we're gonna sub. Right. Alright, that's the subs we're making. More get off second half. Gillespie with the ball now. Ayer wins it. Subs are made now for Celtic. It'll be a free kick to Celtic now. Crosses in from Griffiths. Bio! It's just by wide from Bio there. Taylor. Ryan Christie. Poor shot in the end. Very poor. From Christie. Here comes Ryan Christie now for Celtic. Crosses it. Lanzani will get on the end there. Bio! Oh my god, how's he missed it? Oh, it's Gillespie that saved it. Why did... No, he's offside. One of them was offside, I don't know. Minutes add on Griffiths. Julian. Ryan Christie. Why would you take? Oh my god. Drop another 3 points. Now that's going to be the end of episode 12. And episode 13 on Monday or tomorrow night, Sunday night. I'm going to play Zenit in the Europa League knockout stage first leg. If I go to week 54, we're only 3 points behind Rangers. You know, we could bring it back. So, you know, we've drawn the same as Rangers, we've won less than Rangers. We're gonna try and get it next time, guys. I'll see you guys in episode 12. Peace.